Hi, I'm Mikey Boyle, Belly Duff and Kerry Senior Hurler. I think with everything that's going on at the moment, I think we should take this time to brush up on our skills. So today I'm going to show you one of the most important skills of the game is catching the ball clean in the air. By catching the ball clean in the air, it gives you that extra second to decide what you want to do. So firstly, you make the claw and let the ball fall into it every time. So I'm going to do a demonstration here now. But three key points is always protect your hand, always keep your eye on the ball, and attack the ball at its highest point. So, okay, happy practicing, guys.